The CINEGEARS Camera Trigger Package lets you control record, start, stop from anywhere on your rig. It is made of casted solid aluminum and has a 15mm diameter for rail mounting. Pushing the button longer or shorter does not matter, as it always just sends one pulse per click. The button is tactile and rugged, built to last. The red cable features a 3-pin connector on one end and a right angle 2.5mm jack connector on the other. In this case, we are using our DSMC2 trigger to start and stop the recording of a Red Raven. There are different cables for Arri and Sony systems, and each cable is 26 inches long. After plugging in your cable to the sync port, make sure your settings are set up so that the camera reads the signal correctly. Our CINEGEARS trigger is a momentary style trigger. That means that it sends out a short pulse every time the button is pressed. The settings for momentary style triggers are as follows. Click Menu, Settings, Setup, GPIO/Sync, then click Brain Gpio. Your settings should look as follows, with SW in high disabled and SW in low set to record toggle. The GPO function should be set to recording indicator out. You should now be able to record and stop recording using the CINEGEARS trigger. If you would like to learn more about the product, check it out at CINEGEARS.com.